Hervey Road, Blackheath, and this is definitely one of the nicest houses I've seen for a while, so make sure you keep watching till the end. The kitchen's got beautiful marble worktops with an island breakfast bar, and this 31-foot open plan space is breathtaking. Literally no expense has been spared, and this 2,300 square foot area has been professionally interior designed throughout. I love this study gym with hidden doors to a utility room and WC. Upstairs there are four big bedrooms and three stunning bathrooms. There's this fantastic south-facing roof terrace with great views. Colours are always tricky, but these ones have been picked to perfection. The main bedroom suite is spectacular, and there's an enormous boarded loft with Velux windows. There's oak parquet flooring, hand-cast plaster cornicing, Corston sockets and switches on the ground floor, wiring for data and sound, wood frame double glazing, and a pressurised system with independent heating upstairs and down. Back downstairs to the kitchen, and this beautiful breakfast area has got crittle windows, which are my new favourite thing, and this is a south-facing garden, and there's off-street parking at the front. Come and see it.